Okay. Ready for bed. Here's our cramped quarters and bug net.
We didn't catch all of our sail change. That's okay. So put the Genoa on. That's improving our windward performance.
Some water going for coffee. It's a little after six. We just moved to the other side of this anchorage. The winds were a little strong. There's a tornado warning this morning.
You ready?
Yep.
Thank you. sucked in out of the wind. There's some, looks like some storm clouds back on the mainland there. Blew over us and missed us. Still pretty breezy out here. Full main in Genoa. Coming back across the inlet to the Gulf of Mexico. Little rolly. Coming back on a beam reach. Looks stormy off in the distance. Lives up to her name. Slow pace. What are we doing? 3.4? We did 4.5 for a bit, but coming back. The water always looks a lot flatter than it actually is. We're going into the wind through some decent rollers. We're going to sail around the buoys and give this guy the right of way here. The conditions are pretty good. We might be able to sail right through that cut, but not with that big commercial barge coming through. It's going to be hard to see because the Genoa's in the way, but we sailed through that cut around this point. Be able to sail right into our anchorage. Thank you.
everything out here is a little wet. There's a fog coming off the Gulf. It's maybe a little hard to see on camera. Getting video of our morning. After our walk on the beach and some exercise, we are completely fogged in. We're supposed to be headed back to a campsite, some showers, reprovision, get some more ice, but we're definitely not taking off in this little bitty boat, get run over by a commercial boat. I didn't video this because it was awfully close. This guy passed across our bow at 35 feet. No navigation lights in the fog. 6 miles of navigable water, and he crosses in front of us. Could just be the current. Whatever it was before gave it a pretty.
Oh wait.
Okay. Yeah, you gotta. Oh, your tried and true catfish. Headed back out. We only had a
campsite for one night. We noticed one of the bunk boards on the trailer snapped or cracked pretty good, I should say, on the drive down. So we stopped at a hardware store and they cut a piece of 12 foot, treated into two pieces for us. Something's always broken. That's just the reality of these trips. Not worth getting upset about.
I was able to pull the wiring harness apart, get the wires put back through. We'll be able to use the autopilot again, which is one thing going in our favor.
Oh, wow.
See if we can pick up those dolphin clicks off the hull. That's how we can tell when they get close, huh?
Mm-hmm.
It gets loud. Pretty calm this morning. We're going to motor out, raise the head sail, probably do some motor sailing to go back and meet my dad, who was coming across from Texas back to Florida.
try and catch a little more wind. Rigged up a pretty rough pole to do wing on wing here. It's a spinnaker pole for another boat we have, but it'll hopefully get the job done. Wind direction shifted a little bit. We're still motor sailing. Where are we at? 4.3, 4.4 knots. We made it back out to the anchorage after spending the day with Grandpa. We're going to walk out to this channel, do some fishing where we typically see drum. It's our last night, so we're just going to relax, enjoy nature, and maybe do a leisurely sail tomorrow if the weather's nice. Head back to Wisconsin. Okay, last night. We hear dolphins.
Yep.
We're skipping dinner because we ate too much.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna eat snacks that we don't need.
Yes.
And we're running a fan through the bilge because the no-see-ums were terrible. So we're ventilating the boat. So there's a fan running in the background.
that's our exciting last night on the camping or boat camping trip. Okay.
I'm gonna choke us up on it.
Big storm clouds. Hopefully it holds off. We want to do a little sailing this morning. Pretty light winds. Even though it's a light wind day, some of these are starting to break behind us. We're gonna head back to the safety of Pensacola Bay. It's our last day. It's probably not the end of the world if we take a wave and get soaked, but we want to leave on a high note. Some of these, the camera never does it justice. Some of these coming in are pushing us along pretty well. Great at the sailing video aspect of this. We dropped the main, tried to bring the boom straight in over the center line, pull the main down. We are under our jib alone for the last half mile, three quarter mile, whatever it is. Pretty slow. Where are we at? 2.5. But it'll be really easy to sail right up to the state park and drop the head sail with the haul down. All right, we're right back on the trailer. A couple big commercial boats came in or come through just as we hit the launch. And it does look like the weather's gonna change. I'm ready to go. Just beat the rain.
Yep.
Really good.